video from just moments ago. You can see her arriving here at Fort Lauderdale Executive on the stretcher. She was surrounded by officials and police. It is hard to say what her exact condition is. We are told by the Haitian ambassador to the U.S. that she is stable but critical. She was then loaded into an ambulance by ground to be taken to an area hospital. We do understand that initially arrangements were made for her to go to Baptist Hospital. Again, this all happened in the early morning hours in the assassination of her husband, as we have been reporting. Haitian President Jovenel Moïse. Local 10 has caught up with her, the 47-year-old First Lady, not only in Haiti, being interviewed by our own Calvin Hughes, but also here in South Florida. We're told that she advocated for women's issues and public health issues in her role as a public figure. And now, of course, she is injured. Her country is left in deeper turmoil. Let's go back to live pictures. Once again, you can see this Trinity Air Ambulance on the ground where just moments ago, the First Lady, Martine Moïse, was taken here to South Florida for medical care. We are awaiting word to see what her exact condition is. And as soon as we get that, we will let you know. I'll send it back to you.
All right, Janine, keep us posted. Thank you.